saw his no-hit dreams end.
He went 7 1/3, gave up just this one run with one walk and 10 Ks, and when it left the bat, he knew which way the wind was blowing. He took just a little glance over his shoulder at it.